He went from rapping to acting. Of course, the people gonna doubt him. You did Love Don't Cost a Thing, and neither did your album.
Day in the life, let's see if you really.